Okay? So I don't really like to, I don't think I want to tell you how we're going to run the country tonight in detail. So come to those dialogues, ask me direct questions, I'll answer them. Okay? That's my promise to you. So today, even though I'll speak for about 5 to 10 minutes max, yeah, I promise in the other dramas, given the time and the opportunity, I'll talk for at least an hour with you guys. Okay, now, just a simple explanation. I was born in Selangor. I was born in Selangor in Asunta Hospital. But at the age of one and a bit, my parents moved to Kota Bharu. So essentially, I'm raised as a Kelantanese boy. Yeah? If you got any Kelantanese people here today, I think I met a Chinese woman from Kelantan. Ada orang Kelantan sini? Ada? Little bit lah. Okay, never mind. Hey, that's not Kelantanese, brother. Sudah makan, dok. That's the way to ask the question. Anyway, I'll just run through very quickly my bio. At the age of 12, I was sent off to an international school in Singapore, where I did my high school for 7 years. And then later I went to University of Warwick and did my law degree. I came back to Malaysia, worked as a corporate lawyer for about 23 years now. And around 2009, a very rich client of mine, very sympathetic towards the Pakatan Rakyat cause, actually paid me to go and do some work for Pakatan Rakyat. You know, they paid me a hefty fee and say, look, can you go and help out with these guys? They're trying to form a coalition. They're trying to form a coalition, they need their constitution to be written and they needed a lawyer to do it. So I went in there happily, say, okay, I'm being paid for this. I love politics and I get to see all these senior leaders in the party and get to do this work, right? So essentially, it was Saifuddin Nasution, the SecGen who first approached me and started to tell me about what the party really stands for and what we can do to build a better Malaysia. So I sat there and I drafted the constitution, and essentially Datuk Saifuddin told me to work with Datuk Zaid Ibrahim. So essentially for the first 6 months of my career in Parti Keadilan Rakyat, I worked for Datuk Zaid Ibrahim. Unfortunately, as you all know today, Datuk Zaid has left and went to form KITA, but I stayed behind. I stayed behind because I believe in the true cause of a multiracial party.